Hello friends, welcome to our channel Knowledge Amplifier, and in my this particular video I am going to show you one very powerful function present in MATLAB image processing toolbox which may be helpful for many image processing algorithms. Okay, so for this particular demonstration purpose I am reading one image 8.tif present in MATLAB database itself, and I am showing that. First let me run this particular part and show you the image which I am taking. There is this one. Now, while discussing arithmetic and logical operators related to digital images, I have shown you this particular function usage, that is ROI poly, region of interest polynomial. If we write like this, we can take or extract the particular part using our own interest. Okay, using user interactive mode, we can take that, we can create that binary mask. Okay, now suppose on that particular part only you want to modify something, like suppose only a selected part I want to blur. So in my previous video, without using ROI poly, how we can do that, how we can create one rectangle and do using IM crop, that I have discussed. But ROI poly is more better way. You will be getting much more flexibility and simple algorithm. Okay, the code complexity also reduced compared to earlier. What you need to do, just create the filter, and instead of applying IM filter, you have to apply this one. Okay, ROI field 2. Okay, so if you have to apply ROI field 2, then give the first the filter, then give the original image on which you want to apply your filtering technique, and then BW1 is your binary mask. That's all, and show that. So let me just run the whole code and show you how this will beautifully blur only that part which we want to blur. Okay, suppose only this particular part I want to blur. So I will just join this, double click. Okay, and see in our this image how beautifully blurred only our region of interest part. Okay, like this you can do. So one more example I can show you. For this particular purpose I am taking one more image. Okay, camera man. Okay, this image also present in MATLAB database. Let me just run and show you the image. This is the popular cameraman.tif image. Now many times in many YouTube videos or in TV you might have seen that the person who don't want to show his or her face, we basically his or blur his or her face, right? So same concept we can apply here. So just let me run Ctrl A and evaluate selection. Here in the still image, what we can do here, we can just create one polynomial like this. Okay, and if I just join and double click, see the person's face became blurred. Okay, so like this beautifully you can apply the ROI field 2 in MATLAB. Okay, and play with it. Okay, now this particular example which I have shown you is kind of hard coding. Okay, we are not getting the face detection by the code itself. We are detecting the face and we are making blur. There is Viola Jones algorithm present in MATLAB, okay, which will detect the face for you, and in that detected face, if you apply this particular algorithm, that will work very beautifully. And that code and the demonstration I am going to show in my next video. Stay tuned. Thank you for watching.